First, 8 states are investigating the impact of a popular social media app. The goal of the probe is to determine the app's impact on a child's physical or mental health and if the company is aware of any negative impacts. State officials are also investigating TikTok's role in allegedly encouraging or perpetrating dangerous or risky behavior. TikTok's parent company released a statement saying they focus on the safety of young users, such as age limits on certain features of the app.